Guys, welcome to another banger video. So today we're gonna be playing GTA 5, but you won't be able to see me. This is gonna be a little long. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back.
Look at all fly.
You know. Good thing you noticed, cause I'm gonna shut this camera up. Alright, perfect. Let's turn on my Xbox locks. Xbox, PlayStation, or PC, guys, comment down below. I'm an Xbox boy. I've been an Xbox boy since I was 4, boy. No cap, though. No cap. Oh shoot, I need to turn it off. It's charging right now. Oh shoot. Oh, by the way, what Xbox do you have? Because I have an Xbox One. It's just that I got like a customized control. Shoot. I'm going to play some GTA. Because I just feel like it. Yeah, yeah, okay, let's... You the best, bro. You the best of the best, Kalis. You the best of the best out there. I love you, Kalis, bro. I always watch your videos. And Eric, bro. Eric, you're cool. Mr. Beast, Mr. Bus, Chris, Chandler, Carl, Oh Dream, I like him. Yeah. FaZe Rug, bro. Oh, yeah. Oh, the Anasala family, yes sir. I love them. I freaking love them. Right now I'm in first person and I just got from the hospital. I'm gonna try to fight some beat and boom. Get out of here.
Don't be no
wise-ass
punk. Now give me that.
Yeah, give me that, boy.
That's it. I'm calling the cop.
No, please. No, please. Please, no, don't. Call the cops. No. Oh, my God, bro. Why would you call the cops?
We have a civilian in unit at
just what I need, holy.
So make yourself scared.
Take that, nigga.
Oh, my days.
Stay normal now, Auntie D.
Bruh. Literally.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy? Why you got to make all that racket?
Oh my God, bro! Why did you have to call the cops? He really freaking had to call the damn cops, bruh. Imagine not only have $140. I need someone's car. Bro, over here is so lame, bro. There's really no one.
Oh, my God! Shit, that hurt. What the fuck? Out the car, nigga. Make no fucking sense. Ass up.
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you going on Vine Wood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vine Wood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Okay, ass.
What?
Did I post this?
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry. But where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
Alright.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
Where's the tow truck at, bro? Go to the tow truck.
Nice to see you, darling.
Follow me, bro. Where the frick is the tow truck?
Somewhere you park.
Oh, my car? My car is over here, my lady.
Watch your step, bitch. I will fuck it in you.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. Dragging this out.
Tonya injured, bro. Tonya got injured. She got injured, bro. Who cares? I need to wait for Tony. Okay, bye.
Hey, you act like you ain't told nobody.
I got some knowledge to impart, man. Don't forget that.
So where you parked?
I park right here, Mullet.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit, and nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed.
My car, asshole.
What you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Seoul. Do you copy?
Hey! You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake. Hell no. I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit. Look out at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
That'll come out of JB's wages. Easy on the truck, fool. Real talk now. Punk ass. Thank you.
going? You see some stoplight, I don't? Oh, hell!
This is dispatch. Put the hammer down. We're against the clock.
How was Tony asleep? He was stupid.
Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Soul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause, dear, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Jesus! Jesus!
You whack-ass bus!
ass whack. You see some stoplight, I don't?
What's your 1020? We need to move it along.
We're gonna need towing at this rate. Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Seoul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Hey, I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
Jesus. That's whack. Oh, hell. That'll come out of JB's wages.
And now I know how to lower the hook.
Let's move it out. Jesus.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. Jesus! That's whack. Where the hell are you going? We just gonna sit here? Tanisha said you couldn't keep it in. Jesus! I said go easy on the truck, fool! Real talk now! That's whack! up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you around.
Make no fucking sense.
Another what you talking to me for? Let's move!
Money lost.
Dipshit, you picked the wrong guy.
Oh, shit!
too close.
Take a
Voice changes.
I've got somewhere to be.
I was gonna order dessert.
I guess you'll be enjoying it alone.
Thank you. Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute. I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead.
You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask.
It's been a long, long
time. Rather, I mean...